I was in denial of how bad it really was. The outer shell of him came back. But everything on the inside was dead. It's like it just died in Iraq.
Every day, at least 22 U.S. veterans commit suicide. That's almost 8,000 a year. But a new program could save their lives. It's called Save a Warrior.
This isn't broken. This is broken. And that's why you're in that chair, I assert.
He's told me multiple times that if this program doesn't work, he's going to kill himself. So I am literally on borrowed time right now.
How's the family situation when your booze and pills kick in? I see some heads nodding up and down. It's not working for you, is it?
But it was only a 5-day program.
How can a person change in 5.5 days?
13 soldiers.
The Brotherhood has a lot to do with it.
And the stakes, everything.
And this is the last house on the block.
I feel guilty because I have so much.
I feel like I'm back in a parachute. I got hurt in the parachute.
They literally feel in that moment they're gonna die.
How are you feeling out
there? I love you, brother.
I'm learning how to love you guys back.
How many men have you had come through this?
100 active duty and returning warriors.
How many would you guess were suicidal?
Somewhere between 80 and 90.
And how many have killed themselves?
None.
I got a lot riding on this. Yeah, my life is riding on it.